Hello, my name is Matěj Ptašek. I'm from Czech Republic. I play blues harp and I play in duo Beňa and Ptašek music of the Mississippi River.
Hello, my name is Luboš Beňa. I am guitar player. I play acoustic, rezofon guitar and I am from Slovakia.
In my dreams.
My parents was a big collectors of old race records, and I spent my childhood with recordings of these records, and I fall in love with this music. 7 years ago, on the Christmas, under a Christmas tree, was a present from my parents for me, and it was a small, beautiful harp from Company Honor Special 20. And I was originally a clarinetist, but I'm not a good clarinetist. And I try harp and I fall in love. And for me, harmonica, it's a new way of my life, music life, new way of my music life. And Honor harmonicas for me, it's a good tradition, good prices, good quality, and I can buy everywhere.
I was 3 times in Mississippi because I was young, I play country music, but it was big problem, because during the communism in Czechoslovakia it was not possible to buy vinyls from America, from West, but I play folk music, I think Czech music, but after revolution I start to listen bluegrass, modern country, and there is a lot of songs of blues. But in Czech and Slovakia is very popular blues, but blues from England, like Clapton, John Mayall. But I listen this music, and this musician play songs from Robert Johnson, and after that I try to find a recording from Mississippi. But 5 years ago I decide to go to Mississippi. I played there at one big festival in Arkansas and travel from Memphis to New Orleans. And I find a lot of good musician, and I understand that this is normal music, like German brass music, like Slovak folklore music. And this music is from pub, from villages, and people like to be happy, dancing, that's all.
I like optimistic music, because if I have a sad day and bad lucky, for me it's play good positive music, like a therapy, something like that, yes. We have got 3 records. First was in 2007, Sound from the Street. Second was 2009, and it was a very special, it was a live from prison. And it was recorded in a very hard prison, just for murder. It's like, you know, in Germany you have prison Stammheim for RAF Bande, and it's a similarly like a Czechische Stammheim, just for mafia killers and like a terrorist and very dangerous people. And it was a very dirty but very nice atmosphere. And from this life we have got records, official records of course, and the last record is a very fresh, just 3 months, and we recorded for Germany company Stormy Monday from Ludwigsburg. It's a new live in studio record. It's a new, just 3 months, something like that.
Of course, we like to play live for people, but this studio is sterile for live music. But we never play separately parts. We play live in studio.
Blues is about freedom and independence of soul. And from this reason, it's for me very, very funny and very nice, crazy music. I haven't been a friend.